I do have a remote.
So if it goes off and doesn't follow the ball, then I can force it. I can override it.
But it's generally doing a good job, so I'm not going to override it. Just going to let it record. And
that's amazing.
So it misses the end over here because it can't see the ball.
But you know what? It's actually at a good spot.
Like so.
It's just a little small angle that you can see it.
Yeah.
But she caught it really well. That's crazy.
Like now,
you're supposed to enjoy the game.
Right? Yeah. Well, my kid's sitting on the bench. He's just watching the game.
This is my first time talking about
this. Okay. I'm not going to miss anything. See, this is like.
It seems
like it knows, like sometimes in the fall it goes missing, and it sees the ball, it's always
generally, which is good. You kind of want to see that.
What do you think? I hate to ask this, but do you mind if you knock right there? Because like next to the camera. Sorry, thank you.
It's like, it's going to catch the side of your head to see if the camera moves on like that.
It's probably a benefit for it.
Right. Yeah, well, if that's a good sign, sure. Yeah. For all the moms of the country, we're always out of line.
Thank you.
Yes, Joey. Sure.
Time in there, in
Jackson, great back there.
Well,
you guys are due.
Until he gets beat, I mean, he's up way too much.
Oh, that could be an advantage right now. This guy, these guys, right?
Nice first touch.
Ten minutes.
this net here. Maybe. Or even in front of them. Because, what it's missing is they're from down the line. So from down there, pick it up and I butt up 5 and it's just my son told me like that.
Thank you. Thank you.
try to, let's follow him. So look where, if it was down low, we could have it. Generally speaking, it's really fun.
That's your phone.
There's the app that's connected to the cable. Yeah, that's my phone.
That's amazing.
So, this I'd bought before, so this is like 300. Yeah. I had another gimbal that This one is like an AI ball driving.
This one I need to get.
Oh!